Good morning. It's Friday, November 13th, and just want to give you a quick update. In the county, there is now 200 positive cases, and we're getting hit pretty hard. Our high school is the only high school in the county that's operating right now, and I think we've been very fortunate in dodging a lot of these different activities. Libby's making some changes in their high school, and a lot of those changes reflect what we have been doing the entire time in our high school, doing a block schedule, keeping them in cohorts, and making sure students are socially distanced. I wanna make sure that everyone is aware that we absolutely have to socially distance at all times among ourselves, among our students. So make sure you go through, you check out your classroom, make sure that your desks, I know students will creep up a little bit, make sure that they are socially distanced and move them when you need to. Also bus drivers, make sure that your students are socially distanced, that we're following all of that. And then anytime you see students who are not socially distancing, make sure that they are doing that. That's the best thing that we can do when they do contact tracing is the thing they ask is, are we socially distancing? Are we staying 6 feet apart? It doesn't mean that the other parts are not important. We need to still make sure that we're washing our hands, using disinfectant, and that we're following the mask rules that we have. Also, just make sure that you are doing all that you can to stay safe, stay healthy. And if you do have any questions throughout this whole process, please let me know. Just a huge thank you to everyone for making us be so effective in what we are doing. I think we've surpassed everyone's expectations as long as we have been. We're trying to set small goals. We want to make it to Thanksgiving. After that, we want to make it to Christmas. The community appreciates it, parents appreciate it, and our students are performing and they're doing very well. So just a huge thank you to you. Again, make sure you're socially distancing. We want to make sure that we're able to stay in school as long as we can. And I hope everyone has a great weekend. And again, thank you so much for all the great work that you have done in our school district and for our community.